on air in WMDT value giving back to the community. That's why we're honoring those who make a positive difference with the Better Delmarva Award.
Congratulations to Tina Pearson, founder of the Home of the Brave, as this month's Better Delmarva Award winner.
It could be you. It could be you. It could be you. To nominate someone making a positive difference in your community, visit BetterDelmarvaAward.com.